convince me that 2099 sucks, then mission accomplished.
Anxious to come home? Well, so am I. I'm almost to the archives.
Almost won't stop these freaking tentacles! Reboot the gateway, would you please?
Working on it. Terrific. A voice-coded door. Miguel O'Hara, 5249.
Access denied.
Figures. Parker, change in plan.
Counsel, please.
I can't access the archives on this end, but you can on yours. I'll guide you to the archive room, and you can give me the information I need.
The archives room? That would be handy. I could look up the people I love and keep them out of danger.
Don't you dare poke around in there, Parker. You've already seen the dangers of screwing with the past. Learn from the mistakes instead of repeating them.
Fine.
Attention, security. Intruder must be neutralized.
If I can find the architectural plans, make some changes, but I'll need a computer for that.
Then find one!
Ooh, tough guys. Yawn.
O'Hara, remember that whole I never panic thing? That's more of a guideline than a rule.
incinerator started up.
Can you shut it down from
keep
your
going.
End?
I sure hope so.
Oh, now I need to find a computer. Why is this shocking happening?
Great.
I'm losing my patience.
Now I know how an egg feels.
Where's that computer?
Hey! Remember when you were telling me to hurry up? Right back at you!
Yeah, I'm doing my best to find that computer so I can bail you out.
I'll do better than your best!
Out of there. Place smelled like a rhino in July. O'Hara, they have enough security in here to keep out an army of Spider-Man. Any ideas?
I'm trying something here. Did it work?
Yeah, mostly. I can deal with the rest. Thanks, O'Hara.
Moving on to the next item on our agenda.
Good. Now focus. Get the schematics we need. If you run into trouble, I can make modifications from here to simplify your path.
Darn, broke a nail.
Yeah, I'm stuck again. I'm blocked by a security field. Can you do anything for me?
It looks like the security matrix is in the adjacent room. I'm rerouting a vent to you so you can destroy it.
Thanks, I'm on my way to the archives. I'm sure I'll be fine from here on out.
Just hurry. These shocking tentacles are getting nastier by the minute.
On my way.
Another security matrix. Great. There's gotta be a door switch somewhere around here.
You cannot avoid your invitation!
People come and go so quickly. Just need a breather. Okay, the force field should be down by now.
Better go back, little bug, before you get squashed. Bet you can't handle this.
Her again? Please let me be wrong about who this is. Every time I turn around.
O'Hara, there's too many for me to handle.
Are you asking for help?
Look, I don't need you rubbing my nose in it. Yes, I need help, okay?
Give me a few minutes.
Seconds would be better.
Okay, listen. There's a power conduit right next to the room you're in. I'm creating an access to it disguised like a vent. Break through.
Just tell me when and where. I'll try to be alive when you're finished.
Did it work?
I got nothing on my end, except things trying to kill me. O'Hara, for crying out loud.
I'm busy trying to deal with tentacles!
Well, deal me a way out of here!
How about now?
Nothing! Wait! Hold on! It worked! Hallelujah! Not yet!
How's it going?
I'm making a souffle. How do you think it's going?
Just tell me when you're on your way to the archives.
Yep. At least the place still looks the same. Oh, the same, but, you know, different. This is screwy. This is getting absurd. I'm not gonna miss that guy. Almost. Just one. Miguel, I need access to those other floors now.
No, of course, Your Highness. I'll get right on that. Just hold your webs a sec, okay? And voila! Now get that key and access the computer.
Sir, yes, sir.
Okay, I'm here. So how do I access it?
Enter my password. Lila. L-Y-L-A.
Access denied.
Oh, great. You got any other ideas?
Let me think.
I wish I could just say open sesame or grant me access or...
Request acknowledged. Access granted.
That was weird. Okay, let's go over the startup procedures.
Slow down, Parker. It's not that simple.
Did you fire up the quark enhancers? Activate the tachyon relays?
Yes, I did all that. No, you just...
Uncouple the Heisenberg compensators.
Yes, of course I... Oh, shuck it. No, I didn't.
I was right? Wow.
Oh, no. What's wrong?
It's Mary Jane. She dies. Tonight. Right there at Alchemax.
How do you know... For shock's sake, Parker, what part of don't poke around in the archives was unclear?
Fine, I'm a nosy Parker, but now that I've found out, it's...
It's what? My job to save her? I've got enough to deal with.
You can't mean that.